Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is gonna be my first reaction to Fortnite Chapter 4 Season 1. I know I haven't uploaded a video on my YouTube channel in a while, but I wanted to upload this memorable moment because this is probably a once-in-a-lifetime experience. So, without any further ado, man, let's get started. So, we're logging in right now. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. I just updated my game. Took about 25 minutes to update, so I am very fucking excited. Oh, no cutscene? Oh my Jesus. Badges? What the hell are badges? Oh my Jesus. Alrighty. Let's see. We got the item shop. Alright, there's the cutscene. Isn't this just the old cutscene from the live event? Okay. So this is just the previous cutscene from the live event. Nope, this is the one with Hulk and Mr. Beast and everything. Yeah, for sure. Right, there we go, Hulk with the motorbike. That has been confirmed that there will be motorcycles in Chapter 4. I've watched this video like 10 million times, but I'm just playing it for you guys. Look at that beautiful map. And the battle bus. Oh, there's a battle pass trailer. Fortnite Battle Royale Chapter 4. Oh, I'm in a game. Oh, never mind. Jonesy. Whoa. So much is going on here. Oh, Jesus. Oh. So you got the roll away snowballs. You got the Doom guy. First person. Oh my Jesus. Oh shit, hopping? Like you can like hop over like fences and shit? New shoddy. What the hell is that? Oh my Jesus. What the fuck? You know damn well we're gonna buy the battle pass. Like, please. There it is. Whoop, there it is. Celine. Kinda trash if you ask me. And 5 battle stars. Let's clear the badges. Oh. Wait a minute. They kind of changed the way that the battle pass looks, which is kind of cool. Alrighty. Let me claim this. Does the discovery tab still look the same? Yes, it does. So you already know we're playing Zero Build. Item shop. Okay. I already got the battle pass. Let's unlock some stuff. So what do we got in the battle pass? Let's see what we got in our battle pass. So you got the first skin, which is Celine. All right, Contrail. All right, got a nice glider, V-Bucks. This is our second skin. Got some V-Bucks, a weapon wrap. Third skin, kind of cool. Got a bag fling. Got a skateboard, got an emote. This is another skin, another variant for that one skin. And here we have it, the Doom Slayer skin. Dude, Fortnite looks so different. Like, it looks so realistic. Like, the graphics have changed so much. Well, we got the famous fucking Doom Slayer pickaxe. Maybe we have another variant. Let's see. Pickaxe glider. We got another skin. Pretty sure this is our fifth skin. We got another variant for this skin. This is a glider. This is a pickaxe. And this is another skin. So we got some more cosmetics. What is this? What the fuck? And then we have another variant. A Boba backbling. That's kind of cool. Halsey. I've seen this in the leaks with the whole coordinates thing. Yeah, I think it's pretty cool. So we got more emotes. More Boba backblings. Oh, never mind. Another variant of that one skin. So she's probably like a Boba shop employee. So yeah. Here we have the Ageless. This one's pretty cool. And then we got Call to Arms. That is sick as hell. So this is a whole entire battle pass. We're now gonna hop into a game. Holy shit. Okay, first of all, look at this spawn island. We are in the middle of space and you could see the map off in a distance. You could see the battle bus is ready to launch. And wow, this is fucking beautiful. Here we have Spawn Island. We're literally floating in the middle of space. You got a, I think that's like some sort of IO like building. But here we have the battle bus. It's been redesigned to be a spaceship. Okay, what the hell? A green scar. I've never seen this in my entire life. A green scar. A tactical pistol. So it... What? No shot. 460 damage. Okay, yeah, I don't... Okay. So it looks like the whole loot pool has been redesigned. And look at this. Okay. So the whole loot pool has been redesigned. Oh, we got some storyline. Augmentation system. I want to go somewhere where there's not going to be a lot of people landing because I know that I'm going to get very shit on. So far, I gotta say that I am super impressed with the graphics. Everything looks so beautiful. The trees, the landscape, everything. Medmist is still in the game. That is good to hear. We got the tactical pistol. Okay, thunder shotgun. We got ourselves a primal flamebow. Okay. I thought the sky would be black. Whoa. What was that? I'm not gonna lie, I am very fucking nervous right now. What's up, man? Dude, this game looks so fucking beautiful. Like, oh my god, this game looks so beautiful. Jesus, this game looks so fucking beautiful. Look at these trees. Look at these trees. Look at the grass. Look at the sky. Look at the clouds, bro. I am so shocked right now. This is something you would find out of those fake Fortnite leaks. But then it turns out to be real. Oh my god. Man, Fortnite, you have outdone yourself, man. Like, seriously. This is wild. Okay, I thought this was a bounty. Fortnite. I am... Oh my god, I'm impressed. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here, and I'm probably gonna go into a creative match and test out everything that's new over there. I just logged in to a creative match. I'm gonna show you all the new weapons and all of the new mechanics that are in the new chapter. So we're gonna move from left to right. First up, we got our Thunder Shotgun. This is a pump action shotgun. It's kind of like a pump, but it's kind of slower and it's a little bit weaker than an actual pump. The stats, it does 119 damage to the body. Fire rate is 0.76. Magazine size is 8 and reload time is 5.3. We're going to test out the headshot. It does 195, all right? 195 headshot, 118 body shot. Now we have the Maven Auto Shotgun. This shotgun is kind of like a tac shotgun. And I kind of dig it. I like it a lot. Let's check out the stats. Damage is 94. Fire rate 1.3. Magazine size 6. And reload time 4.72. So... headshot is 140, body shot is 94. Twin Mag SMG. Now this gun is very unique. As you can see when I zoom in, there are two ammo. You see those things on the right? The two ammo things. So you shoot it once, you reload really fast. And you shoot it twice, boom, it reloads regularly. So once your first clip runs out, you reload very fast. But once your second clip runs out, you do a regular reload, which I think is very unique. Now we have the tactical pistol. Now this is just like a regular pistol, but it's actually very good. It fucking shreds. I mean, just look at this. It is absolutely amazing. Like, that shit is wild. Alright, now we have the... what is this called? Red Eye Assault Rifle. This is a slow firing assault rifle with a red dot sight. The recoil is absolutely insane. So you're gonna have to control this gun very well. Body shot, it does 66. And body shot, it does 40. Now this... this is not a new gun. This is a SCAR. But the new thing is that it comes in a gray, green, and blue rarity. It does about 46 damage to the head. That is the green variant of the regular assault rifle. So these are the brand new weapons that are in the game. This is the only loot pool that is currently in the game except for the DMR. So there's actually a new feature where you could actually slide and sprint while mantling onto a wall. So if I do that, boom. So once you have your sprint, you automatically go over structures. So if you have a structure that is lower than a wall, so with a normal wall, you have to mantle, right? But with this, you could just sprint and it'll automatically mantle for you. Now, it is very buggy and creative, so it's probably not going to work. Fortnite has been very buggy since the new chapter dropped, but I'm pretty sure they're going to fix that very, very soon. The building actually feels really, really different. Like, I don't know how to feel about it. Like, it looks very cool. You know, it looks more realistic. The graphics are amazing. And yeah, I'm just very impressed with the season right now. I am very rusty because I haven't played Fortnite in like 2 weeks. So, let's see my retakes. Okay, my retakes are still good. And we are chilling, bro. So, if you guys didn't know, I'm actually a map creator. So I create different Fortnite creative maps. And this is just one of my maps. This is a free building map, which has a lot of guns. It's very clean and aesthetic. So, you could reset your builds. Boom. Just like that, and just free build, literally zero lag. So one of my goals right now is to get to 1,000 subscribers on YouTube so I can get a support a creator code. And if I get a support a creator code, I could actually publish my maps to the, I could publish my maps to the public. So one of you guys will be able to play my maps. So a support a creator code would be very, very helpful. That's it for today, guys, man. This new season has been absolutely insane. So, I'm gonna go. Peace out.